here with Natasha Wodak after the 2017 BMO Vancouver Half Marathon. You come across the line top Canadian as well as the top women. How does that kind of feel?
I'm so happy. The time is way faster than I expected for this time right now, and I felt really strong and healthy, so I'm really pleased. It's a good mark for me.
So it seemed like second place finisher Emily Sedlak had a bit of a gap on you around between 8 and 10K. How did you kind of play the race out?
Yeah, I knew that they were going to go out really fast, and I talked with my coach about staying conservative for the first 10K and then just being confident that I would reel them in, and it worked out exactly as I thought it would. So yeah, I really tried to just relax the first 5K. You know, I still went through 5K in 17 minutes, which is fast, but they were like 30 seconds ahead of me, so yeah.
So you've been doing quite a bit of racing lately in the last month or so. Have you kind of been racing yourself back into shape, so to speak?
Yeah, absolutely. Just getting back on the roads, what I love to do, and trying to get fit that way. I'm going to take a bit of a few weeks off and then race in Ottawa for national championships, and then hopefully near the end of June I'll get back on the track and be ready for world championships.
So you're kind of gearing up for the, like you said, the summer season. The world champs are in the cards.
Yeah, you know, I got my standard in the 10,000 last year at the Olympics, so I'm just trying to get back into, you know, 32 or under shape, and today was a good strength test, and I'm excited for where I'll be in 2.5 months.
Thanks a lot, Natasha.
Thank you.